Moving on now, at a time when the government of India is promoting solar power against the backdrop of global warming in a big way, Assam's Tezpur University is prioritizing the use of renewable energy to generate electricity for its buildings and classrooms as a part of its sustainable campus initiative. The solar plant is operational since October 2018. Here's a report.
In order to develop sustainable buildings, Assam's Tezpur University has installed 1,000 kilowatts peak rooftop grid-connected solar power plant under the Solar Energy Corporation of India Limited scheme. It has effectively replaced 24% of the monthly electricity consumption of the university during October 2018 to the July of 2020.
Tezpur University has a 1 megawatt rooftop grid-connected solar power plant on the campus. This power plant was commissioned by Arunachal Pradesh Power Corporation Limited way back in 2018, and ever since it was commissioned, the university has been generating significant amount of power which we are getting from this company at a flat rate of 2.42 rupees per unit under a power purchase agreement which is for 25 years.
Tezpur University is the first academic institution to initiate the installation of megawatt scale rooftop grid connected solar power plant in the entire northeastern region of the country. The university has been able to reduce electricity bill amounting to rupees 85 lakh since October 2018.
Assam Power Distribution Company Limited supplies us electricity at the rate of rupees 6.6 per unit. That means significant savings as far as our electricity bill is concerned. On average, if you calculate the average share of the solar energy, is about 24%. We are contributing to this larger fight against climate change, wherein our country has also committed through intended nationally determined contributions.
The solar energy mission of the university is part of the nation's commitment at Paris Agreement and National Solar Mission, a Ministry of New and Renewable Energy Initiative, which has taken policy initiatives under the National Action Plan for Climate Change of the Government of India to promote solar power. Duina Barbarua's report, DD India.